Special today?
Lenny Vay!
Now, here is my deal. If you give me 2 tokens, just let me hold 2 tokens. I'll play a game with you. If you give me 4 tokens, you can get up on the karaoke stage.
I'll sing a song and we'll videotape you and play you back instantly to the audience. If you give me 8 tokens, I'll come out and wire your house for cable. So, what'll it be? A game?
All right, we have a volunteer. Dance your way up to the stage and take your place in front of the microphone.
Come on, you know the answer to this one.
Abraham Lincoln.
Anyone want to?
Okay, here's your last clue. The person who Walt Disney named Mickey Mouse after, his first name was Mickey, and his last name rhymed with Looney. That's right! The answer is Mickey Rooney! And by the way, Walt Disney also dated Mickey Rooney's mom for quite a while, they say. Just raise your hand there if you've already been to the show once, and I'll make sure all the trivia questions are different. Who's been here? Raise your hand. Okay, well, I see a few people have come back to see the show again. That's good. So I'll be depending on you guys to teach all these new guys what to do. And with that, it's time for Looney Birds Trivia! Okay, those are our trivia game singers. Thank you, boys. And our first trivia question is, what food product doesn't spoil? Never goes bad. What is it?
The little girl in the front says, honey, Looney Bird.
That's right. The answer is honey. That's right. You can leave honey on your counter, in your cabinet, or in your refrigerator, and it won't spoil along with all the other stuff you got stuck in there. Let's hear it for the brilliant person who gave us that answer. So, who wants another trivia question? The next question is, in the movie The Wizard of Oz, what was Dorothy's last name? What was Dorothy's last name in The Wizard of Oz? Anybody got a guess?
Morning.
Come on, you know the answer to this one. Anyone want a clue? Her last name is shown on the mailbox. Who knows that? Who wants a clue? It starts with a G and has four letters.
Gale. Dorothy Gale.
That's right. The answer is Gale. Dorothy Gale is the little girl of the Wizard of Oz who traveled over the rainbow in search of a better life. Let's hear it for the brilliant person who gave us that answer. We have for trivia right now, but don't despair, cause it's karaoke time!
It's karaoke time! It's karaoke time!